There's a whole new breed of gambler.
Starting to piss me off.
Settle up.
Who risk everything to haul the most unusual items.
Wow. This thing is just an absolute beast.
One wrong move, and they could lose it all. But if the bid is right...
I'm going 1,000.
Booyah!
The rewards can be huge.
More money.
Next item up for bid, an underground bunker.
These are NBC underground bomb shelters, which means nuclear, biological, and chemical. They will protect you from a nuclear blast, biological warfare, a collapse of government, a place for your family to bug out and feel safe. Feels just like a house inside. It just happens to be bomb-proof and 20 feet underground. This particular shelter is going to KI for you, and he's one of my dealers.
We're focused on nuclear preparedness. We do business with the federal government, state government, Fortune 500 people. After Fukushima, we had over 20 orders per minute. We've got a whole list of people that want to take a look at it. We've promised them in the next 4 days it's going to be here.
Carrying a late fee of $100 per day, this unit must travel from Montebello, California to Gonzales, Texas.
Let's put her down.
Ladies first.